Good morning, boys and girls. Today is Thursday, April 23rd, and it is also Crazy Hair Day, so I kind of got my hair in some funky little pigtails for you. You've also noticed I put bubbles in the filter. I thought that would be a fun way to kind of start off this video. Okay, so for today, we have math, that's multiplication and word problems. So make sure you're really using your cube strategy, breaking up the problem, seeing what you need to multiply. There's also a keywords poster. So you kind of get re-familiarized with the words that are telling you to multiply. In ELA, you're gonna be reading a story called Felix Goes Fishing. And just kind of like other ELA, you're gonna be talking about some theme, which is the underlying message of the story. So what is the author trying to tell you? It's not really gonna be a sentence, it's really gonna be more of a statement. What is the purpose of this? Next is you really need to be reading the questions. What do you think expedition means? Okay, go back, reread your passage and kinda think about what could expedition mean? What is this trying to tell you? It's gonna ask about point of view, so make sure if you don't remember point of view, go back and look at the review video. So that's what they're there for. Okay, I'd rather you get it right than take the easy way out, not look at the review and get it wrong. Okay, this is to help you, okay, especially for next year. You really need to keep up your practice. For social studies, you're gonna be doing an article called Dalip Singh. So make sure, because I can tell who are the ones that are reading the article and who are not. Because I'm still getting, I don't know, I can't see the video. If you don't see the video, that's okay. You can still answer questions. The video is just there for you to kind of watch, kind of like we do in class. They're not really, you're not getting questions from that. Okay, make sure that if it's asking you for a raise, that you restate the question. You give your answer, you tell me why this is important, where you're gonna get this information, okay? And make sure that you're really reading the article, because if you ask me a question pertaining and I can go in and figure it out, you're telling me that you didn't read it. So you really need to take the time to read that article, okay? And lastly, I'm loving the comments, but I'm getting kind of unnecessary comments and it's blowing up my phone. It's blowing up my email. So from now on, you're gonna have to email me if you have any questions, okay? I'm gonna disable the comments. I know it's kind of sad and I really hope that we could be doing this, but I'm gonna disable comments and you can email me. My email is right there. A lot of you have figured that out. And I just want to let you know that the computers are being monitored. So if you're going on YouTube for hours and hours, our principal can see that. They're monitoring that too. You should not be going on YouTube for hours and hours on end. Okay, we gave you Chromebooks, and even if it's your own device, but if we gave you our Chromebooks, that's for school use only. Not for doing Prodigy late at night, not for going on YouTube instead of your work, for hours on end, okay? If they continue to see that, they might start taking away Chromebooks, okay? So please don't ruin it for others, okay? I hope you guys have a great Thursday. One more thing, don't forget to go into PE. I see a lot of you haven't been turning in logs or checking out his assignments. And if you are an EL, make sure that you're going into Mrs. Alves' Google Classroom and completing some of her work. She's been asking us to talk to you guys. So just make sure that you're getting all your work done, okay? Happy Thursday from me and little kitty. She wasn't too happy that I did that, but I know some of you guys like to see her. Okay, happy Thursday, and I will see you guys tomorrow.